Good evening and happy St. Patrick's Day. I'm Susan O'Brien, Law Féile Fádraig, Honnadit. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge that we are situated on the ancestral, traditional and unceded territories of the Musqueam, Squamish and Tsleil-Waututh peoples. I'd like to welcome you all here this evening for this fantastic little rendition of some Irish traditional music. No St. Patrick's Day is complete without it. It's brought to you tonight by IRL Hospitality, which includes the Donnellan's Pub and the Shamrock Bar and Grill, and a soon-to-be third addition to that group. I'd love to introduce now to you Annie, Rosie, Catherine, Anthony, Michael and Mel, who are the fantastic musicians that are going to take us away this evening. Take it away, lads.
Hing, Do, Tre, Car.
Thank you. jigs next.
Three times each, I think.
I hope for a lovely set of jigs.
Jigs are good.
Thank you.
Yeah. You can play along at home. Feel free.
Feel free to join.
Feel free to join along with your Balrogs.
I think we're at a safe distance.
And your little
very safe distance.
All right.
Slunch more.
Catherine's going to sing a lovely song now.
This is called Galway Bay. It's a bit of reminiscing of back home in Ireland. I'm sure many of you are waiting for the day to step back on the island of 40 Shades of Green, but we'll get there one day.
We'll dedicate this to you, Anthony.
And we'll dedicate it to this man from Galway.
Thank you.
Far away I am today from the scenes I roamed aboard. But long ago the hour I know I first saw Illinois. No time, no tide, no waters wide could weed my heart away. Forever true, it flies to you, my own dear Galway Bay. Oh, grey and bleak by shore and creek, the rugged rocks are gone, but sweet and green between the grows on Irish ground. Saw friendship found and weather bound, and love that lives always. Bless every home beside your foam, my own dear Galway Bay. Once more, for all the gold the world might hold, I never leave your shore. I'd be content with whatever God sent, neighbors old and grey, and I'd lay my bones near churchyard stones beside you, Galway Bay.
Lovely.
You. What's that? We're going to do a set of jigs. Ooh.
Oh, ready?
Go ahead, I'll pitch up.
Yeah, right. One, two. Oh, Catherine's not ready.
You got to get that banjo on.
A beast to put on, isn't it? Okay, here we go.
Ready for tunes.
One, two, three, and. Thank you.
This year was good.
Yay. It's great to be playing again. Woo!
We hope you're all having fun up there. And then too.
All right. Time for some reels. Some favorite reels of ours, I believe.
Thank you.
You.
Right, yes.
Oh, yeah.
So this one's going three and then two.
I'm just going to keep talking.
Yes, now start the second one. Yeah.
We see you up there.
Thank you. Some jig stuff.
Jiggity, jiggity, jig.
You. Thank you.
falcons build a nest. Silver wing they fly. They know the call of freedom in their breasts. So black head against the sky, with twisted rocks that run numb to the sea. Sunsets and asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and I sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day. Make you say, telling jokes and news, all singing songs that pass the night away. Saw the Galway salmon run like silver dancing, darting in the sunsets and asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and I sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming in the night, I saw land when no one to fight. Waking in your dawn, I see you crying in the morning light. Sleeping where the falcons fly, they twist and turn all in your rare blue sky. Living on your western shore, sunsets and asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and I sang a song for Ireland. I sang a song for Ireland.
I think we have time for one last set here for tonight.
All right.
Sure.
Finish it all off.
Thank you so much for having us. This has been
Thanks so much.
Thanks to our lovely host, Susan.
Yes, thank you.
Thanks to Rachel for putting this all together. Thanks to the lovely crew here at AV Strategies.
Thank you.
We've had fun. We hope you've had fun up there as well. Maybe you played a few tunes with us. We'll be back in real time, non-Zoom, sometime in
the next 20 years.
Yeah. Getting Frank ready to play with you together.
All right, who's got this one?
Dorman Sound.
I think it's a banjo, sir.
Want to do an intro there, Mike?
Oh, sir.
Yeah, you go for it. Go.
Takes three times in the problem.
Yeah. Give us the counting, Catherine.
Yep.
Ormond Sound. Your tune's called Ormond Sound, Real or Rio, and the Star Monster.
You.